Life's all about moments of impact and how they change our lives forever. But what if one day you could no longer remember any of them?
It's okay. You're in the hospital. You were in a car accident. We just kept you asleep for
a while. Hey, you all right?
Who are you?
Coming home to all of that, to a house full of people that I don't remember, that's not a lot to take in. That's total bullshit.
You didn't have to follow me home.
I just wanted to make sure you got in okay.
If she doesn't remember who you are, then she doesn't remember all the stupid shit you ever did. You could start over. Why is the slate clean?
I do it all different.
Well, you also didn't have to follow me into my room.
Well, I didn't...
Oh my God, what did you do to yourself?
Do you want to regain your memory?
No, yeah.
So what are you afraid of?
Just go away!
What's wrong?
Look, I don't need anyone seeing me cry!
Look, you shouldn't care if people see you cry, all right?
Why?
Because I think you look really beautiful when you cry.
Whoever it is, I think I love this kid.
Just for 1 second, please try and remember.
Remember what?
Remember what it feels like. All of those times in school when you see him standing down the hall and you... breathe until you're with him. Don't you remember what that's like?
No.
I barely even know who I am. And then it turns out you're lying to me.
She's gonna remember. She's gonna remember all of us.
What is it that's so special about this particular girl?
He still likes her, doesn't he?
It was different now. Truth made by this ship will carry on, but we safe to shore.